Robson. All played on nicely by Robson, the rookie, who's got Gould away on the right. Using their wings well, West Ham. Bobby Gould with a shot, and Robson! Oh, with Gould in the middle. And it's there! It's an own goal off Bowen! Oh, it's done for Jules! And Brookie with a smile all over his face, Chris McKinney. He slipped the ball, turned it inside, and the deflection took it past Billy Bonds is in there, Graham Paddon is in there, and Lampard is in there. They're really queuing up behind this West Ham free kick. I would fancy Paddon.
When I was talking to the West Ham lads yesterday, they were saying that aggression is one of your key factors. In fact, some of them would say, said that you train on raw meat. That can't be right, though, can it?
No, that's not right. No.
But tell me about this aggression.
Well, every game I played last year, you know, everybody used to be kicking me, so I just, like, started to get stuck in a bit. And when I first come down here, the players down here, like, were a bit timid, I thought.
A bit timid?
Yeah. And, first match I played, I says I made a big impression, like, so I did, and then ever since, like, all the lads has really started to G up a bit now.
see whether Lampard can do it.
People went away from West Ham yesterday still talking about that Frank Lampard free kick, and we got a lovely shot which we'll show you in a moment from behind the other goal where you teed it up. Tell us about what was the thinking behind that free kick.
Well, really, Bill, Billy Bond's Graham Paddon and Frank have all had success from free kicks, and really, to tell you the truth, I wasn't too sure at the time who to give it to, and I was just standing on the ball and Frank just happened to say, flick one up for me, Joe. And so that's how it worked, really. And of course, Frank just hit it on the half volley perfectly.
Well, here's this lovely picture from behind the other goal. Flick it up to me, he said. What about that, Trevor?
Just catches it on the half volley. It starts just wide of the post, actually, and just swerves in. Really, the keeper was never going to get there. Great goal.
And in fact, you very nearly scored another one. And I think tribute to the referee here, played the advantage rule to perfection, didn't he? And
Kevin
had a very good game all the way through.
Through the middle.
Because the handball comes up here, there's you on the ball there.
Trying to sweep it out to the right wing, actually. And
but he said, play on.
It just runs nicely into my stride. Just caught that one okay, and keeper parries it, and Bill Jennings comes sneaking in and tucked it away nicely.
He looks very pleased at scoring that.
Yes, I think he'd gone three or four games now and he had a few near misses, and I think he was pleased to get one in the back of the net.
Jennings. Ball turning it back for him, and Jennings goes on. Robson! This is Jennings, takes the return. It wasn't a very good one from Gould, but Hughes had slipped, and the shot only half turned out by Clements, and Robson scored.